But you had told me also that this 5-year mark was in your head and you were approaching that, but for whatever reason, it was like this internal mental deadline that you had put. Where did that come from, do you think? And like, did you hear that from someone? This 5-year mark is when you told yourself, now I'm going to get better. Now is the time for me to start, you know, this new life, whatever that looks like.
Yeah.
Where did that come from?
I have no idea. The only thing I do know is I have a dear old friend from elementary school from my hometown, and her husband died when, they were married very young. He died suddenly. She was pregnant with their child. Mm-hmm. And she and I talked some after Bert died. And I just remember her saying, don't rush it. You know, I feel like she said something like it was 7 years before she felt kind of like herself again. Okay. But I don't know if that time frame. And I was like, well, I just had in my brain, do not rush.
Okay.
For some reason, like, it will work out. Like, I don't need to rush into anything. And whatever is going to happen with my life will work out at whatever time is meant to be. Yeah. And I do know that, it took 3 years before I even did feel, I mean, the first and second and third, it was just, it just takes so much more time than people think. I believe for me, it did.
Oh yes. Yes. So your 5-year mark was in your head,